Okay, good day everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to condition your Milwaukee ORP meter. You can see I got an ORP meter here, and this is the testing rod. I've been soaking it on 2.5. Okay, now make sure you make fresh 11.5 and fresh 2.5. When you make them from your SD501, make sure you got this electrolysis enhancer in there. If it's empty, you're not gonna make a strong 11.5. Okay, that's the key on conditioning your testing rod. Now let's have a look here. Here is a 2.5. If you can see, it's measuring at positive 1100. It's gonna be 1100 plus at least, and then you're gonna switch it to 11.5. now have a look at the meter. It will jump to negative. See, it's negative. Leave it there until it reaches somewhere around 800. Few minutes, that's why we'll change this with this one. This one is a BATS. Let's open this. Okay, this is a new BATS that I make. I'm preparing that for demo, made today. Okay, if that's not doesn't reach above 800, let's switch to a fresh one in here. Okay. Let's have a look now. See, it's jumping already. That's negative 800, okay? As soon as that rod reading and reaches negative 800 plus, switch this rod to the 2.5. And have a look at as it jumps to positive 700. Make sure it reaches 1000 plus. Plus at least there, 1000 plus. If you can make that 1100, it'd be great. Let's see if it reaches 1100. It's getting there. 1100, it's getting there. Very close. 399, 1100. Okay, now we're gonna switch that to 11.5. Now have a look at the meter. That's good enough. 852, that's great. Then switch it to 2.5. see, 2.5. now look at the meter. Let's jump to 700 now. Wait till it reaches at least 1000. Okay, 1000. If it reaches 1100, make it 1100. Very close. A few more. 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 1100. About 1, 2. That's good enough. Then switch to 11.5 again. 11.5. Now jump to negative already. Okay, negative 860 plus. Okay, now jump again to 2.5. That's on a positive now. So make sure you switch them. Negative. Switch them to 11.5, 2.5. Three times at least, four times, five times, better. Okay, I'm gonna show you again. Once it switches to 1100, we'll switch to 11.5. Okay, this is how you condition your testing rod, your probe of your Milwaukee. Okay, 1100. Okay, that's positive 1100 plus. Now we're gonna switch to 11.5. This one. Now let's see the meter. It's on the negative already. It's jumped to negative 860. That's good enough. Negative 800 is very high, so you got a reading of negative 800 plus. That's right. Okay. Now jump again to 2.5 and make sure this reaches 1100. Positive 1100. That's the key here. Once you get the conditioning, once you reach that. Remember, these are fresh 2.5 and 11.5 that I made. See the batches I made? These are for my demo. See, I made it today, 11 November 2019. See, condition, let's see, there, it's already 1100. Now this is ready for demo. All you have to do is put them on the, this rod on this tube, safety tube. That's where you store them. For now, but if you got a demo for now, that will be ready the next few hours, okay? Or maybe even tomorrow that will be ready. But make sure you test it again before you do the demo. But for now, because I'm not doing a demo, I'm gonna leave it soaking here on the 2.5 overnight until tomorrow. Okay, that's how you condition your probe, this probe of your Milwaukee ORP meter. Okay, bye-bye for now.